right for a right, wrong for a wrong, so it's clearly not life designed. Figure out quickly that nothing gets answered when you ask the universe why. Life is a journey, to live is the worry, to love is to lose your damn mind. But live is the blessing, so I'm not stressing, cause some of my friends they survived. That's the release, but a much bigger piece is the living on limited time. Like how do you look in the eyes of a friend and not cry when you know that they're dying? And how do you feel about yourself when you notice sometimes you had wished they were gone? Not because you didn't love them, but just because you felt too weak to be strong. You couldn't bear to see someone who prided themselves on the strength to feel weak. The cruelty of randomness holding for ransom their life and their fate and their dreams. You see that they're fighting and know that they're losing, but still you make jokes and you laugh. Cause you know despite all the sadness that you better get the good times while they last. And every new word that they speak you are already feeling like it's in the past. And when they are gone you just try to move on cause the memory's hurting too bad. I've grown up so much and I wonder who you'd have become if you stuck for a while. Just know that I love you, your brain ain't forget you, now when I remember I smile. But I guess I'd say I'll see you soon.
I see you soon.
But the truth is that I see you now.
I see you now.
Still talk to you like you're around.
Like you're around.
But I guess I'd say you left too soon.
You left too soon.
But the truth is that you never left.
You never left.
Cause I never let myself forget.
Never forget.
So we stumble blind through depths of the dog, looking for something divine. Life is a journey, to live is to suffer, and I have been suffering through mine. But living's a blessing, so I ain't no stressing, cause some of my niggas ain't rhyme. And he got no drama, but his baby mama is still on my line and she